chance for Rabu to get in this game just slipped through their fingers. Moto.
Oh!
Ew. This sucks. Ew.
James struggling a little bit.
Bitch.
James struggling. That's a good job of recovering. John Robert playing around, and it could cost him, and it does. John Robert is the first one out. Take a spot on the bench.
Gotcha.
James struggling.
Come on, guy.
Another good save by James. James struggling again. Can he make another recovery? No. James is the third person out of this challenge.
Dong, dong, dong.
Take a spot on the bench.
Back in there. An absolute wipeout for the favorite.
You okay?
This challenge is falling apart for the favorite. Alexis back with the second key for the fans. Chet now on the course. Takes a big fall. We are tied, two keys each.
Watch it fall, Chet, watch it fall.
Chet obliterates his tile. Chet cannot find the key.
Chet, it's in front of you to the right.
Right there, Chet, you gotta go down,
go
bro.
Down.
Chet, get out of the water, let's go. Get out.
Chet, come back.
Get out of the water, come on, man.
Go, hustle, man. Hustle, you gotta do this.
Joel and Chet have got to catch Parvati and Eliza in order to win this game. Joel's got him cornered. Just misses the flag. Parvati and Eliza are alive. Joel trying to drag Chet, takes a hard fall. Keep moving. 30 seconds. Joel getting frustrated. Parvati and Eliza have 15 more seconds to avoid being caught.
Let's go.
For a big barbecue reward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Joel and Chet cannot catch Parvati and Eliza. Iri wins reward.
I don't care.
I know.
Here comes Tom and Russell!
Yeah.
Scores for the villains!
Ah! Colby getting owned by Coach? Oh my gosh, dude. I can only imagine what Colby's thinking. He's gotta be like, I may as well just become a woman, because there's no point on trying to maintain my masculinity now.
Yeah. Go! James, no trouble, grabs the ball, keeps going, up on his feet, like he's done it before. Sandra crawling her way to number 5. Yeah. James scores for the Heroes! Coach now with a free shot!
Wide open, Coach!
Not even close.
Oh my God.
Coach with the rebound and an opportunity to score, but he blows it.
Come on!
Colby knocks Coach down, takes the ball, racing to the hoop.
Come on, Colby!
Colby scores for the Heroes! Herbert has Coach! Coach, get your hand on the bag! No, no, replaying! No, no, no! Coach!
Coach!
No!
Coach!
No!
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 Do over! Coach, inadvertent or not, you used your arm. Take that anger and point it to the Pirate, not me.
Let's go, never mind that, let's go!
Reed.
I did. I held it right there. Good. Smooth.
Colby blaming everything on his big brother. He's been that way 34 days, Reed.
Reed, tell me what you want.
Just throw it. Just throw it high.
Come on, Reed. Rip.
Little brother getting frustrated with his big brother.
Come on, Reed.
Alicia.
Last time, Alicia had no luck.
Throw it as hard as you can.
Once again, way short.
What the?
My nephew could throw it further than that. Alicia, think about what you're doing and throw this thing.
Come on, Alicia, hard, hard.
Oh.
Alicia, pathetic.
Well, don't worry about him. Go as hard as you can, focus.
Atta, baby, go, jump.
And huge fall by Dan.
Go, Will.
most awkward slides in the history of Survivor.